Spain's King Felipe VI has tasked acting socialist Prime Minister Pedro Sánchez with forming the country's next government. If Sánchez is reinstated as premier, he will need to pass a key parliamentary vote for which he will need the backing of hardline Catalan separatist party, Junts. The move comes just 4 days after right-wing opposition leader Alberto Núñez Feijóo failed in his own bid to win parliamentary support to be inaugurated as prime minister.